Right, so hey guys, what's going on? My name is Ben, and today you're going to be watching me from the perspective of me whilst I shoot a music gig. This was a gig hosted at the Pier Hat in Manchester, and it was organised by We Are Manchester. The two bands that are featured in this video are Maidmaker and Brain Page. I'm also going to come back throughout the video, just add in my two cents, and I'm also going to show on screen what the images actually turned out like. As you can see in my peripherals at this point, there is actually quite a few other photographers, which when I was first brought on board to do this gig, there weren't actually going to be any other people, but it's lucky that there was, because I'll be honest with you, most of these photos that I took aren't that great. From this shoot, I learned a couple of things. Basically, I need to work on my focusing because I just rely on the camera, which I know I shouldn't do. But because I do, quite a lot of the photos actually missed focus because it was so dark and I was shooting at such a high ISO. It's hard for the camera to find focus. It's not the camera's fault. It's just a limitation of all cameras, apart from like Sony's. But I also don't like Sony cameras. I've never used one, so I can't really say that. Overall, I am quite happy. No, that's a lie. They're okay. They're definitely not my best work that I've done. Yeah. I definitely think out of all the photographers that you can just randomly see, I think mine are the worst. But I would, because I'm very pessimistic.
Thank you. Right, this is Golden Age. It's our first single ever. I know, we're overdue. But anyway, this is Golden Age. Enjoy it.
At this point, the promoter comes over and asks me to get some video, just so they've also got some video of the event, not just photos, because there's like four photographers and I can be utilized to do my video because I also do video. So then they've got a bit more variety of like coverage, which is always good. You can see me being a silly sausage at this point, because I have my cameras on like a strap that goes over me and then they hang on to it. You can see that I'm holding both cameras, one with the 85mm and one at like 28, just to get two different angles, but even though they're basically right next to each other, which could have worked out if I'd have done it right. Okay, so I know that one was a bit of a long one. However, this is the sort of thing I want to do because it's not really a vlog, but I'm showing you what I do throughout my day, sort of. And it's interesting. However, I understand that, you know, because the GoPro is too high up, you can't actually see the camera, so sorry about that. I think next time I need to invest in a chest mount or even put it on top of the camera because I mainly only use the 85. But yeah, so you did enjoy this video, be sure to let me know by leaving a like on it. If you want to see more content from me, be sure to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.